गिटार चलता आंखों से प्यार दिल में बजी गिटार जा रहा कैसा ये नशा रे आ रहा जीने का मजा रे अरे रे मैं तो गया रे दिल भी गया रे अरे रे मैं तो गया रे दिल भी गया रे अरे रे मैं तो गया रे दिल भी गया रे अरे रे मैं तो दिल भी गया रे
That's right, that चाहत की गिटार बैंड सब बज रही है लेकिन उससे पहले क्या हो रही है फातोनी आंख आंखों से मिल रही है एंड अब हो रहा है Bachchan, I'm yet to see a movie, Faltoni, which actually has a, you know, not so good looking hero and a heroine falls in love with him. Well, no, actually, I've seen it. Yeah, I've seen a movie where the heroine falls in love with the guy. He's not good looking at all. But she falls head over heels in love with
Moti him. Moti Chur, Chakna Chur?
No.
Then?
Which? Tiger Shroff, starting
movie. He's not at all good looking. People think that he's gorgeous. Anyway, I don't find him good
it
looking.
It is all misconception of people who think that he's drop dead. Yes, I don't know about gorgeous. Anyway, the point is, I'm making here is very seldom movies are made where realistically they're showing the fact that yes, love is not skin deep.
Oh my God.
But I like what Pranamji brought to the table and also what Anaji talked about. It's very makes sense kind of a thing to say that yes, acknowledge the fact that yes, there is an element of physical attraction with love. Because you can't say, oh, love is something totally amorous. Oh, it just happens. Ho jata hai ghanta. The point I'm making is, it doesn't happen that way is what I'm trying to say, Faltwani. People have a romantic notion of romance only. Can you imagine that?
Oh, God.
Yeah, and in fact, that's all propagated by Indian cinema. Thanks to Indian cinema. Deepa, what happened? You don't have a input on this particular topic today?
No. Deepa, I'll just,
dancing?
Just demanding. Song. That's all. She's demand. Like, oh, huh,
well,
yeah. Should I play my song?
You could just stop at demanding. It's enough. And Balaji said, yes, we are actually talking about love. We're talking about beauty. And we're talking about how important beauty is for love.
Huh.
Right?
Huh.
If you have a topic, you have input on this, you can give us a call here. If you don't, also give us a call here and talk to us about the fact that, yes, no, I agree with you. Indian cinema has not done justice to this.
But Alto Baba, I really want to know, like when you say that beauty is an essential ingredient, so would you say that in every love wala relationship, it's almost been a question of, one of the partners has to be attractive?
See, I don't know about both. That. Yeah, but okay, here's the thing.
But really?
I have insufficient data to actually process and analyze and tell you something. But given the limited information which I know of, I have a very strong feeling there is an element of the physical attraction stemming from the, visual stimulation of the person.
Oh my God, visual stimulation of the person.
Scientifically speaking, Faldwani, the person should be attractive to the other guys, for the guy or the girl, for them to actually have a feeling of affection, to be wanting to be with the person.
Oh my God. So it should be like, oh, ek ladki ko dekha to aisa ga.
Wow, Faltoni, to kya gaane mein bhi bol. Wow, you want to play a song, I suppose.
Yeah, huh? I was just. So you're saying that as soon as you see her, there should be something like, you know, oh my God, the flower blooming.
Yeah, and it doesn't have to be only happening to the guy. It can happen to the girl also to feel that about a girl.
How does a girl honestly, Alto Baba, I don't think women give as much importance to looks as men do.
Impossible.
I don't know, Alto Baba.
Faltwani, there's a movie which you just talked about, the girl has the same feeling for other guys, other girls, right?
Huh?
Yeah.
What?
What?
he has other feel, same feeling for other girls.
That girl has other feel. That ek ladki ko dekha to aisa laga is the girl singing that song for other girl.
No.
Yes.
No, it's yes. not. No, it's not.
Yes.
No,
yes.
it's not.
Yes.
Oh, you're talking about the modern version. In the modern version also, he falls in love. That song is for him.
Oh my God, Falthoni, misconception, misconception,
Rajkumar Rao is okay. singing that for her.
Fine.
But
I'll give it to you. I'll say, okay, you're saying that women will not feel that way.
Huh. No, I'm saying that for women, looks are not as important, is what I feel. I don't know, to kind of sort of fall in love. I don't think they connected with love. I don't know. I want to know from the women out there. Come on, pick up the phone and give us a call. Phone's
okay,
Falthoni, right.
I can guarantee you it is that for sure. And I can play a song which actually outlines this.
Really?
A song from the movie with your favorite person.
Huh?
Karan Johar's movie.
Huh?
Right?
Really?
Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
But we have a call of 80 clients. Go to them, please. Namaskar, aap kahan se hain? PAMPAM ke Beauty Bar mein. Who's this? Hello?
Namaskar, PAMPAM.
Are Srinidhi, kaise aap?
Badiya.
Srinidhi will say, Srinidhi agree with me.
What?
A physical element is required for love to happen, right?
Physical element?
Yeah. Meaning beauty.
Excuse me, what is this? No.
Beauty, okay.
Fine, you're saying that...
We were not talking about the physical, you know what.
Not chemistry. Not chemistry.
Not biology.
Only physical, you know, the at least the...
The attraction.
What
the
do you
beauty,
call this?
Beauty, okay. beauty.
The visual...
Okay.
The visual appeal.
From my perspective, beauty is a need, but not a must.
What is simply that? Just don't say it because there are books and all. Tell me honestly.
No, I mean, honestly, I'm telling you, beauty is not just about the looks.
Wait, I think, this is what we get.
Look,
that
is one checkbox which could be, you know, I mean, wait a second. What do you define, how do you define beauty? What are you comparing with?
No, I don't know.
We don't know. We're
exactly.
asking
that's
you.
That's the point, right?
Look
you can't compare everyone to Aishwarya or
No, not specifically, but there is this particular universal concept of beauty, right? Symmetry and everything, whatever they call
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
right?
like
yes.
you know,
yes.
okay. the cross-culture universal concept of a particular beauty is fair-skinned, blah blah blah. All the I don't know. I don't like the thing. But anyway,
yeah,
fine.
Like
okay.
you know,
okay.
she has to fit a certain mod, 36, 24, 36, whatever.
Yeah, yeah.
She's got to be fair. She's got to be tall.
Hey, wait,
she's
what?
Be,
what? Shishi? Even he's got to be tall. He's got to be
well
built, broad shoulders,
yeah.
six pack abs.
Yeah, no, six pack abs and all. Nobody has those.
Some people have it. So Srinidhi
okay,
has
it. I get it. Okay, but I still stick to my my opinion.
Okay.
It's a need, not a must.
It's a need but not a must. But it's a need, it's definitely
yeah.
a need, right?
I mean, need bole to need hai na yaar. To fir it's a need if it's
yeah,
not there.
Exactly.
I mean, if there is someone who is. I mean, who doesn't check all the box and maybe just two or three, okay, who's
well, okay, let's not use the word dark. Let's somebody who's not very good looking. Okay, let's keep it to average looking.
Yeah.
Let's not
yeah,
describe
okay,
it.
Fine. Yeah, average looking.
Somebody's
so,
average
yeah,
looking.
And the person does look attractive.
No, but if the person is average looking, you obviously will not look at them.
Yeah.
So obviously you will totally nazarandaz kar da fine, right? Totally.
Again.
Right? No?
No, again, it depends on an individual from I mean, what I feel is beauty is in the hand of the
beholder.
The hand of the beholder.
I.
A hand of the beholder. What is the beholder holding?
Okay, eye of the beholder. Sorry. Fine. Beauty is in the eye of the beholder. So every person's definition of beauty is different.
Huh.
And
so
and whatever they find, I mean, come on, look at the, okay, you're talking about Bollywood. Look at the Bollywood couples.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Malaika Arora Khan and Arbaaz.
Huh.
Difference.
What is that difference?
Well,
that?
Both of them are good looking. Yeah. What are you talking
oh,
about?
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Fine.
Yeah,
I mean,
one has money.
Other
one.
From my perspective is.
Hey, excuse me. One has
from
money.
From your
other,
perspective.
Excuse me. One has money. Other one is honey. So different issue, right? They rhyme at least.
And. You just played the song Dekha Toh Tujhse Yaar Dil Mein Baji Gitar.
Ritesh Deshmukh and Jenny Lia.
Ritesh Deshmukh and Jenny Lia. Jenny Lia is cute. Ritesh Deshmukh, you only said that hero.
Hey, some guys find him cute, okay. Feel it's okay.
Huh? Guys are.
Yeah.
What?
He may be.
Yeah, sometimes.
Like I said, you know,
yeah.
He may be. Just because he's cross-eyed, it doesn't mean that he's not good looking.
Yeah.
I think that's the only minus point. Otherwise, he is good looking.
No, I like what you brought into the table right now, Srinidhi. You actually brought in a very interesting concept, which actually we are trying to see if we can actually debunk it. I'm thinking, you know, you're saying that popular concept of the fact that, looks are not important, love just happens, right?
Uh-huh.
But there
yes.
are people who say
yes.
that, there are people who actually called it before you also said that, looks also play a part in the whole thing, because that's where the attraction actually starts.
Yeah.
And well, you're saying that no.
No, it does not. For me, a good conversation will definitely strike a liking.
Okay. Oh, good. So,
deeper than, who looks further than just looks.
Yeah.
Yeah, good. That's nice. That's very nice. And good thing that you're married right now. Good. Nice time. So, there's still chances for me around here. Okay, good. All right, Srinidhi, very good. Yeah, I think I like the concept what you brought in. See, that's what is conversation for, the dialogue.
So, you know, Mahima ji used to say this.
Yeah.
She used to say that there are some people who are sapiosexuals, which means that they're attracted to people who have who have into conversations, who can have this. She used to always say this. She used to say there's, it's necessarily always just skin deep. It's not the beauty alone. It's the way a person holds a conversation. The personality of the person is what people
absolutely.
Get attracted to.
Yeah, but you know, Srinidhi, I want you to think of it in a very open mind while talking about. When you say people want to be sapiosexual, everybody want to be a sapiosexual, but I don't think they are.
You really?
I'm
yeah.
asking you, think of open mind.
No,
think of open mind.
Agree. They always have that at the back of my mind. But, you know, people who think and who don't do, and it's only because of social pressure. They'll always look at them like, oh, really?
Uh-huh.
This girl or this guy, whatever it is. See, that's what they fall for.
Yeah.
Right? Because,
peer pressure.
Yeah, because, come on, if you like someone, be open about it. Be true to yourself. Forget about the world.
Yeah, take
it
for a test drive. Why not?
Hey?
I meant to say, like, you know, take love for a test drive. Hello? You're
sure,
bad.
No, I agree to that point.
Yeah,
why not?
Take love for a test drive, I said.
Excuse me.
What?
So, are you equating
Did you say make love for a test drive?
No, I said take
love.
You
take love. Oh, sorry. Okay.
Trinity.
Now we're going to get an email or a message from brother.
Oh, he'll get it. I'll we'll get it. We didn't say anything. Oh, okay. You mishandled whatever I said. What are you saying, Padwani? What are you saying, Padwani?
So, my question to you is, what is, but the way it is portrayed in Hindi film industry is never about just conversations.
No, some of them are.
It's almost always about weakness of the moment if it happens between two people.
Yeah.
Or it's the beauty of one person which drives a person.
Crazy. Another person falls in love with the fact that the person falls in love with
like Roop Tera
Mastana. That's a human nature, right? That's a human nature because someone's trying to lift you up, you know, you just, you know, kind of, when nobody else is there, you would fall for them or you would at least, you know, be, you acknowledge
the weak moment, right?
Them being affectionate towards
so
you, and then that's probably the
start. You know, I totally agree with you on this. What happened many cases in Bollywood also. Hita Deshmukh and generally, I think she was going through a very bad time.
Uh-huh.
And he was there, I suppose.
No!
What,
nonsense! No? He was the chief minister of Maharashtra's son.
So that was like that. There was
and
money
she
and
got
son.
All
okay.
the attention.
Hey,
that's
so,
what I'm saying. A
so there was
that,
money and she has honey, right? That's all.
Yeah,
that, very good. Money and honey
okay,
hai, exactly.
So, Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone.
Hey,
so
but
what?
Deepika Padukone.
Hey,
Ranveer
Singh is hot.
Deepika Padukone.
Hey,
boss,
Deepika Padukone.
Boss.
Deepika Padukone.
I'm not saying anything. I mean, to your point that, you know, okay.
Yeah, yeah.
So Deepika Padukone was going through a hard time.
Correct.
And Ranveer Singh
was
there
for
her.
He also
her.
No, he
and
also is going through a hard time. He also going through a hard time.
Why?
Yeah, Anushka.
Oh, no.
Yes.
No,
you
no.
don't know. He was actually, he's manifesting that previous because of that only. Poor thing. He also has some problems. I feel sorry for him. Anyway, let's not talk about that because
anyway,
I know their families
know.
Here to be able to listen to us also. sorry, bhai. he listens to us, right? Sitting here, Google. I know. Anyway, but thank you so much. thank you so much, calling us. And I'm going to play a nice song for you.
Sure.
And
thank
you would like the song. Yes, as usual, as always, I'll play nice songs for everybody.
Yeah, absolutely.
Enjoy the song.
And thank you so much, Srinidhi, for calling in. We will look forward to talking to you later tonight.
Yes.
Sure, yeah.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
And of course, Banjan, abhi aapke liye pesh karta hoon ek gana, Falwani, where it talks about how females also look. You talked about, no, we ladies are not that way, female that way also. See,
really?
Lectures.
song is this, man?
Kabhi khushi kabhi gham badjan, Hartik Roshan coming with all muscles, swaskals and everything badjan, and suddenly she falls in love with him.
Look at this Deepa. Oh, Hritik is so hot, Jeeves. I love this song.
I know Faltwani. I think I know women very well by
no,
now.
No, Altu Baba, no, you don't.
Yes, yes. Even
no,
for them, it is skin deep only, Faltwani.
No, man.
Of
no,
course,
no.
Faltwani.
If that were the case, I'd be married to Hritik Roshan. What are you talking about?
It has to happen other way around also, no, Faltwani? So please, आग अगर दोनों तरफ से बराबर लगी तो अलग बात है।
अबे।
What?
मेरा feeling नहीं है उसके साथ। अगर मैं मेरा दिमाग आ जाता, दिल भी आ जाता, क्या करते?
दिमाग आ जाता, दिमाग होता तो आता ना पता है। ये बजा listen this more and.
अरे दीपा call करो, तभी बजाएंगे।
408-912-2479.
Whatever.
पहली बार देखा है ऐसा अजनबी ना अजनबी के जैसा पहली बार देखा है ऐसा अजनबी ना अजनबी के जैसा दुनिया में दोस्तों की वैसे कमी नहीं है
देखा फाल्तोनी आज रोटो की बात धड़के दिल बार बार लगी है थिम लाइक यू नो ऑल हिज यू नो सिक्स पैक्स
या
लुके एंजॉयिंग द सॉन्ग
एंजॉयिंग द सॉन्ग
यू ओनली People
no.
can see you on video. I don't.
I was laughing. I was smiling at a meme that I was watching.
Yeah, whatever, Padre.
Of somebody.
People know.
Whatever. I'll show you the meme if you want, Badjan. It's where in India somebody's getting a COVID vaccine and it's like he's dressed like Yamarai Raja.
Not he's. Like Yama Kinky Rao Faltwani.
No man, that is Yama.
He
Lord
doesn't
Yama.
Look like Yama to me. Sorry.
He's dressed like Lord Yama and he's getting a COVID vaccine. It's so
Lord
funny.
Yama will not have such a cheap gada in his hand, first of all.
Oh God.
And a gada next to him.
Anyway, Manjan. So, no, I don't. I had not heard the song also. I don't know how you remember the song, Altu Baba, out of the blue.
Faltwani, it's not out of the blue. Hum log na homework karte hain, Faltwani.
Achha, you like
jo bhi show hai, hum uska homework karte hain.
Haan, Altu Baba, dig up karke lega aata hai gaana, jahan pe ek aath hi gaane honge, jahan pe ladke ko praise kar rahe honge.
Ladke ko praise ke baad. You talked about the fact that men, only men will look at the skin deep, blah, blah, blah. Women not
no,
that way. We go deeper. Yeah,
of course we do. I
Namaskar,
don't think
looks... Namaskar, aapka who is this?
Hello, Pam.
Aage te, Deepa. Deepa, give us a Deepa.
Aray, gaana is khatam ho gaya. Mujhe main soch rahi thi gaane ke baad mein call.
Gaane ke baad, gaana abhi nahi bajega. Chalo.
Tu baat
kar. Baat kar abhi.
Haan.
Haan. To, kya, wahi hai. मैंने लिखा ना कम तो जैसे आई मीन आई एग्री विद प्रणब जी एंड श्रीनिधि ऑन द व्हाट एवर दे सेड
एक्सक्यूज मी बोथ ऑफ सेड टू ऑपोजिट थिंग्स
के लिए ब्यूटी जरूरी है
हे वेट
दे बोथ सेड टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स
दे सेड टू डिफरेंट थिंग्स
Pranab ji said, finally agreed that beauty, yes, that is important.
And Srinidhi said, no, it's not.
Srinidhi bola na, do teen points.
No.
Srinidhi
said no.
To some extent, it's a need, it's not a must.
No, need is very important. Need is something which is required. It becomes need becomes a must. Let me clarify. A need is something which is a must. A want is something which you don't need.
Yeah.
You understand? So need is important.
Definitely long run mein
attraction very important.
It fades away pretty quickly. Ki baad mein, when you get to know the person, if you're nothing likable or even remotely lovable, so bahut mushkil.
So if they're not remotely lovable, it's very difficult, you're saying.
नहीं कुछ भी है बाद में अच्छा नहीं लगेगा तो डेफिनेटली लुक्स मायने नहीं रखते बिल्कुल मैटर नहीं करते बाद
में let's not get personal about this right now. Let's just talk about a hypothetical situation. A girl and a boy meet, okay? Deepa, the boy meet the girl, meets the boy. The boy is very good looking and all. Girl is very good looking and all. Okay.
Huh.
Now hypothetically, they get married or whatever, they connected, whatever, they get in relationship and everything. 2 years ho gaye. Boy gets a pot belly. Okay. And the girl gets a piercing done or whatever, and she goes mess up, plastic surgery, and comes back.
Hmm.
Now,
hmm.
Do you think the why? What is the reason for them to stay together now?
अरे नहीं वो different scenario बा दे उनके दिमाग में मतलब थोड़ा तो तसल्ली रहता है ना कि हमने एक दूसरे से किसके लिए प्यार किया वही जरूरी है ना memories are important.
They married because the person was good looking. This person was good looking. Only looks for the matter for them to get married.
लेकिन बाद में वो marriage हो के बाद भी they will know more other things ना ऐसे नहीं सिर्फ looks नहीं बाद में बातें होंगी मुलाकातें होंगी they spend time together they get to know each other.
You're saying that no, it's not looks will not matter at all. Only the first time looks after the okay.
Not at all नहीं बोला मैंने for कुछ हद तक definitely
how कितने हद तक can the guy totally change from size 36 to 46
to क्या बोलते हैं वो पनपने के लिए या फिर मतलब you to generate that feeling or affection towards somebody you need that look good look.
To generate affection, you require to have looks.
So she's saying that वो जो chemistry, वो जो चिंगारी भड़कनी है, उसके लिए looks की ज़रूरत है. Are you saying
we are accepting everything.
Ghee plays a quality role, like the character. ये सारे घी का काम करते हैं बाद में वरना आग बुझ जाती है थोड़े दिन.
अच्छा आग की बात हो रही है अभी. metaphorically speaking बच्चे लोग we're talking about fire actually, okay, nothing else. Very good. So, but hey, yeah, I told you, right? Anybody can share today. We're not going to judge you guys. We're going to listen to what we have to say. No, maybe a learning. We also have to learn, right? So I learned something about Deepa today.
What? That.
उसके लिए आग बराबर रहनी चाहिए. घी और तेल साथ में रखिएगा जरूर क्योंकि कभी-कभार आग में डालना जरूर होता है जरूरी होता है. And हो सके तो लाइटर भी रख देना because चिंगारी कभी बुझ जाती है चिंगारी वापस लगाने के लिए लाइटर चाहिए.
Every now and then उसमें घी डालना पड़ता है.
हाँ हाँ मालूम है कितना.
Excuse me, घी खत्म हो गया तो?
तो बटर डालो, वनस्पति डालो, right? या तेल डालो, कुछ भी डालो लेकिन कुछ तो डालते रहो लेकिन हाँ. Very good. Deepa,
ghee khatam ho gaya to aur lakdi dalo.
Lekin Deepa,
aur lakdi dalo. Ha,
is lakdi. Oh God, Deepa, please. Did she say wood? Oh God, that's like so crazy.
No, she's got a point. Like, okay, you got to do whatever you can to get the affection going. I understand. That's commitment, right? Now you're talking about commitment right now. I'm saying love is important. Commitment is important. You're saying.
Yes.
So there you go, father.
इतना जरूरी नहीं लुक्स बाद में डोंट इवन लुक एट द सी अभी देखो एक दूसरे को देख के बाद व्हेन यू लुक एट दैट पर्सन यू डोंट नेसेसरली लुक एट द लुक ओ ये इनिशियल नहीं होता है बाद में यू सी थ्रू व्हेन यू नो द पर्सन जब भी उनसे मिलोगे उनके बारे में ऑलरेडी यू नो दैट्स व्हाट यू लाइक एंड यू वांट टू मीट दैट पर्सन अगेन एंड अगेन.
Okay.
Very good. Faltwani, actually I've become wiser right now. And of course, people listen to that now. This is a show about love. It's Beautywala Budhvaar.
Huh.
We're talking about how important looks are for beauty. And so far, what we understood is looks is not all important for beauty. Right, Faltwani?
No, everybody's been saying looks are important for beauty.
Yeah, because she's saying that...
Looks are important for love, beauty.
Looks are important for love, yes.
Yeah.
So beauty is important...
Beauty is important for love. But everybody's saying that. Except Srinidhi, who said it's not necessary alone.
I'm sorry, Srinidhi. Deepa is on your part. that, and also on.
No, but I also agree with Trinidhi to an extent. Agree with him. I don't believe that that beauty is important for love. I don't believe that at all.
Haan. So here's the thing. I want to.
Majority janta ke liye that's how it goes. Lekin koi koi love stories aise bhi hoti hai. Waise bahut sari movies hai, main wahi soch rahi thi since the beginning of the show ki abhi purani movie hai Bandhini, it's one of my favorite movies. So wo falls in love with him based on his character. Wo freedom fighter rehta hai, to desh ke liye aise jung ladta hai, matlab not jung, he's like a secret some guy, matlab freedom fighter basically. So she gets attracted that quality of his. So
I have a very
and also the latest one I can think of.
Are you talking one in which Dharmendra and Nutan have acted?
Yes.
Dharmendra, looking
Kumar.
Like Dharmendra and having good character, you think somebody won't fall for that?
Exactly. Yeah. But the point is, hold on.
Ashok Kumar is the Ashok Kumar.
The old one. Okay. Achha, by the way, doesn't matter.
So she falls for Ashok Kumar.
And then she comes back and then, yeah, okay. Hey, but anyway, Deepa, the point I'm going to ask you is, or rather, thank you so much for actually calling in today and sharing your tippani on this. Faltoni, I think the way...
Ek aur latest, main bolungi, Hum Tum movie. They hate each other in the beginning, na? So, dono ek dusra, both are good looking. So, looks usme matter nahi karte hoga.
That movie, that is. Excuse me,
100%.
They show the fact that they're getting along because of looks only.
Yes, yeah. And they are attracted to each. No.
Deepa, let's do this. Let's make it a matinee movie. Hold on, Deepa. Let's make it a matinee movie where you call us home. We'll actually come to a Sunday afternoon. We'll have food at your place and we'll watch the movie.
And we'll show you
where
the chemistry and the attraction is happening. What are those things?
No.
Oh, she doesn't want to give it to us.
It grows over the year.
Yeah, but
it grows
so,
over the year.
So you're saying that...
And even he is a playboy kind of thing.
Yeah,
Deepa,
are you saying no for inviting us home? It's okay, understandable. She doesn't want to give the address to us. I know, it's fine. I'll not pressure anymore. I'll only remind you again next time you call us. I'll not pressure anymore, Bola Bari.
Only the next time you call us, we'll ask you again.
Okay, Deepa, but thank you so much for calling us. And good point. I've got a very nice song lined up for you, okay?
Thank you
so much. Altu Baba,
yes,
you brought up a good point. There is attraction. I know that happens when you're ribbing each other, right? That's another way. Chhedchhad. There is an attraction there, whether you like it or not.
Yes.
There is an attraction there.
That's what it's called, flirting.
Yes. That whole movie, even though that they're not, he is attracted to her. That's the reason he keeps wanting to go back and find out.
Correct.
He keeps wanting to go back to her. The deeper love comes in later. But then there is that initial attraction is definitely there. That chemistry is definitely there. And I 100% agree with you.
Thank you so much, Faltoni. Oh my God, it's a lot. It's going to stop raining tomorrow, but it's just supposed to rain tomorrow, 90%
yes,
chance.
Yes, I need it to stop raining. I don't want it to rain.
Tomorrow it'll rain. It should not rain on Saturday, Faltoni.
Yeah. Well, rain or shine, our event will happen, Manjan.
Yes.
Drive in. Please go.
Correct.
Book your tickets, pragnya.org. We only have 10 more.
I don't want you to give any data right now because it seems like as though you're totally happy today. That's why you're not able to think of anything else. Or could be the fact that you're doing too much of Soch Vichar, like how Meenakshita actually said, no?
What?
You're thinking too much about today's topic, right? So too many good useful points you brought
up. I wanted to tell you, Altu Baba.
Come on, let's see.
Seriously, you don't need... personally speaking, right? I do not believe that you need... beauty, technically, physical beauty or physical attraction to be in love with somebody or to fall in love with somebody. Mm. I don't think that's where it happens.
Just being politically right.
No.
Yes, I'm sorry. Politically right.
No.
But then, you like me for saying this, Faltoni, but yes, you're being politically right.
No, I'm not being politically
yes,
right.
Yes, what are you saying? Like, everybody wants to say that. No, they want to hear that particular thing, what you're saying.
No, that's not true. I think it's the personality. I'm completely in agreement with what Mahima ji said because I think, according to me, at least what I would, you know, that way, yeah, it's beauty. Yeah, it's a thing of beauty. You look at the person, say, wow, he's so good looking. Mm-hmm. Wow, he's so good.
Yeah.
You don't envision. I'm not like immediately dreaming of him sweeping me off my feet or me getting married to him. And
you're
all that
one
stuff.
In
that's
a billion, Falguni. You're one in a billion. And in your situation, it might be different. But I'm talking about in general. Yeah. Let's go to Bandhu Waiting. Namaskar. Kaha hai swade Pam Pam ke beauty wala Budhvaar mein. Who's this? Hello.
Hi, Pam Pam.
मैं इंदाक्षी जी क्या आपके बड़ी बहन कॉल करने के बाद ही आप कॉल करोगे
नहीं ऐसा कुछ नहीं है
पहला दीपा आके बोलेगी प्रेजेंट मिस और प्रेजेंट प्रेजेंट सर एंड देन आके आपको कॉल आएगा बट गुड गुड थॉट आई रियली वांट टू हियर पॉजिटिव मीना कम ऑन टेल अस व्हाट डू यू थिंक आपका आज का टॉपिक की टिप्पणी ब्यूटी हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट
श्रीनिधि की बात ज्यादा अच्छी लगी श्रीनिधि ने मैं बस से सहमत हूँ उनसे सहमत हूँ उन्होंने जो बातें कही
हाँ.
वही मेरे विचार है
हाँ.
कि ब्यूटी लाइक ठीक है अगर मिल जाए तो ठीक है नहीं मिले तो भी चलेगा लेकिन उसके अलावा भी बहुत सारी चीजें हैं अंडरस्टैंडिंग है
हाँ. लेकिन पहला पहला
जो आप चाहोगे कि वो रहे चाहे ब्यूटी हो या ना
लेकिन आपसे मैं एक चीज एक करूंगा जैसे टोल्ड इवन श्रीनिधि आल्सो थिंक अबाउट द फैक्ट फॉर द फर्स्ट इनिशियल थिंग टू स्टार्ट ऑफ देयर हैज टू बी द फर्स्ट एलिमेंट ऑफ अट्रैक्शन यस और नो
हो सकता है ही सकता है उस इंसान का आपको सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर अच्छा लग रहा हो या फिर बात करने का स्टाइल अच्छा लग रहा हो इसलिए यू आर अट्रैक्टेड टू दैट पर्सन एंड वांट टू इनिशिएट द कॉन्वर्सेशन
तो आप बोल रहे हैं ब्यूटी नहीं सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर इज इम्पोर्टेंट
अरे
बंदे को एक चीज पे खुशी होने दो
लुक्स पे जाकर
अरे एक
बात करना शुरू करा बाद में अपने सर पे हाथ मारा हो
मीनाक्षी जी
इस बात की हुई हमने
मीनाक्षी जी बंदे को थोड़ा बहुत तो खुश होने दो कि मेरा सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर तो है मेरा
तुम्हारे यहाँ भी कोई पट्टी नहीं ना आलतू
मैं क्या करूँ सुन रहे होंगे कहीं पे पढ़ने के लिए कॉल करो यार बताओ
हाँ हाँ अभी गौर से सुनो भाई हाँ अच्छा सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर वाला लड़का बैठा हुआ है
हाँ एग्जैक्टली उसको मारा गोली हो सकता है व्हाई नॉट व्हाई नॉट आई लाइक
फिशिंग फॉर कॉम्प्लीमेंट बाबा
अरे मैंने बोला मीनाक्षी जी बोल रहे मैं मान रहा हूं उनसे ना आई एम लिसनिंग टू व्हाट मीनाक्षी सेइंग शी इज एग्रीइंग विद श्रीनिधि एंड यू ऑल एग्रीइंग विद हर राइट
या आई डोंट बिलीव दैट कि लुक्स की जरूरत है आई मीन मतलब अट्रैक्शन इस पे इट कुड आल्सो बी द फैक्ट दैट इट्स
जस्ट करता है
हां हां वो बंदा
हो सकता है किसी इंसान के लिए लुक्स ही बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट हो तो वो उस चीज के उस हिसाब से इंसान को देखेगा और उसका प्यार इनिशिएट होगा लेकिन हो सकता है हम जैसे जो इंसान हो उन्हें लुक्स से ज्यादा उसके और चीजें पसंद आए एट्रीब्यूट पसंद आए तो वो जो फिजिकल नहीं है एक्चुअली तो वो उस तरह से अपना प्यार इनिशिएट करेंगे
ज्यादा अपना कैरेक्टर के ऊपर फोकस करो या अपने इंसानियत के ऊपर फोकस करो दैट्स व्हाट लॉन्ग टर्म दैट्स व्हाट आई गैदर फ्रॉम व्हाटएवर यू गाइस आर सेइंग राइट
राइट राइट
इवन
लॉन्ग रन में आलो अच्छा चलो फॉर एन एग्जांपल हाइपोथेटिकली मैंने एक बहुत गुड लुकिंग बनने से शादी कर ली
हां गौर साहब तो सच तो बात है
जो रिलेशनशिप है डिपेंड्स ऑन गुड
ए सच तो बात है आपके गुड लुकिंग कैसे बस शादी की
गॉड फॉरबिड आफ्टर अ ईयर और सो कुछ ऐसा अनफॉर्चूनेट इंसिडेंट हो जाए साथ में जिसमें उनकी ब्यूटी किसी तरह से दाग लग जाए उस ब्यूटी पे वो इतना खूबसूरत ना रहे हैं आफ्टर दैट इंसिडेंट तो क्या वो प्यार खत्म हो जाएगा तभी की तभी बिकॉज उसका जो नीड थी वो केवल गुड गुड लुक्स पे डिपेंड
एग्जैक्टली माय पॉइंट वेरी गुड सच्चाई में तो आप तो बहुत ही गुड लुकिंग पर्सन से शादी की उन्होंने भी एक्चुअली
उनका उनसे पूछ
हाँ उनका तो मालूम है उन्होंने बता दिया ऑलरेडी फेसबुक
आपसे पूछ रहे हैं हम लोग
हाँ हाँ आपसे पूछा आपको बता रहे हैं हम लोग वो भी बहुत गुड लुकिंग है गौर साहब हमारे ठीक है बट आपके लिए मैं स्पेशल गाना लगाने वाला हूँ विच आई थिंक गौर साहब सैंग द सॉन्ग आफ्टर दैट लव सीट सीन अरे आपको मामले मुझे मालूम है आई नो गाइस हैव्स उनको ऐसा लगा होगा आफ्टर द इंसिडेंट ऑफ द लव सीट मैं आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द ओके आपको मालूम है क्या बात कर रहा हूँ मैं So, Meenakshi, thank you so much for calling us.
Yes.
And I say call karte rahega. And wonderful topic you talked about. Thank you so much.
Right, exactly.
Yeah, have a good one.
You too.
Bye-bye.
And of course, bachan, ye gaana hai sabhi logon ke liye. लड़की देखा या लड़का देखा doesn't matter, बजे ऐसा लगता है आपको घंटी बजने वाली लगती है.
मतलब stay beautiful बंदुजान, and beauty does is not skin deep. Beauty is basically from your heart.
Yeah.
How much love you exude into the world is what comes back to you.
It's very important to be in love.
Yeah. It's important to be compassionate.
In love. Okay, fine.
Well, Budhvaar, इसी के साथ हम आपको छोड़े जाएंगे. We'll be back tomorrow morning with Good Morning Bay. तब तक के लिए हमें इजाजत दीजिए. Good night.
शब्बाख़ है.
Stay beautiful.
And a प्यार भरा.